Edward Estlin Cummings, American poet. It takes courage to grow up and become who you really are.